Hey everybody, it's Don at Williams Model Garage. In fact, show you, do a vid on the Lumina stock car. I don't know if I get the picture to show up. There, that's better. As you can see, plumbed the oil cooler. And to the oil filter. Down into the oil pump. Also have it fully wired and plumbed up on top. Also has battery cable going over to the battery box. Now we're gonna see if we can get this up so let's see if you can see the dash. This will be a lot easier when I get pick up my computer tomorrow and can use my good camera. Well, you can kind of sort of see that it's all done in polished aluminum. Now, I don't know if I like the color on the rims. They're kind of light. But I don't know if I like the orange period on the rims. Here's the body. And I'm still trying to decide if I'm gonna cut the front of the car open and put the screens in or what. Still have to do the glass, get that put in, and put the exhaust on. And the other one I'm working on is the 87 T-Bird. I have another one that I'm identical to it that I got to work on. Now these. This car actually is going to be a dirt car. And if I can find the. There it is. The tires are resin and so are the rims. And I did them in polished, Alclad polished aluminum. And dash plate, as you can see, is done in polished aluminum. So is the firewall. Oh, what else we got here? Oh, yeah. I did the air cleaner in polished aluminum. Jeez, I need to get my other camera. And did the radiator shroud in polished aluminum. Oh, now I ran out of the polished aluminum, so the valve covers and the intake are kit chrome. I'm going to black wash the intake manifold. Okay, can see that the frame is all detailed. As far as I've gotten, anyway. And it will be getting the brake lines as well. And the roll cage is painted. So, yeah, that's where I'm at. I'll try to shoot an update video sometime this weekend on where I've gotten with the Thunderbird. Everybody have a good one.